Okay. I thought I wasn't gonna get to this point, but apparently I am. And now my camera isn't adjusted properly, and you can't see me. No. There we, maybe? I don't know. Oh gosh, I'm having issues today. I'm so sorry. Maybe. We're gonna leave it there. Hopefully it's fine. Hopefully it's fine. No, I'm usually down here a little more. Okay. It took me forever to get set up today. Okay, so I did what I said I was going to do offline. I switched the site the flooring around and I did the foundation. That's all I've done so far. And so now we're just going to go ahead and get to working on the third floor. Get my tablet set up here so I can see what I'm meant to be doing here. Because, yeah, the plan is to get the rest of the walling in. And then, and then maybe do the roofing. After that, I'm not sure. Because I really, really don't know. That's a rather large bathroom. Like, seriously. That's a 4x5. Not complaining, it's just more or less an observation. Okay. Oh, I got that too big. Now, because that's not supposed to be. That big one. There we go. That's correct. All right. There's also supposed to be a spa up here, which I will not be doing because okay. Well, we're gonna run with it. It's fine. Nope, maybe. Nope, we're just gonna make the bathroom that much bigger, because heck, it's a huge bathroom already. I haven't decided yet. We'll figure this out here in a bit. Because this is an oddball thing, anyhow. This is meant to be a spa, and it's really oddly shaped. I'll finish this so you can see what I mean. You know, I think think we're just gonna do it. I can cover it with a roof. Or at least I'm fairly confident I can cover it with a roof. You know, what's going on here that I don't have a roof? Oh, it's not considering that a room, I guess. I don't know. Okay, now it's a room. I don't know what the heck I did done there, but now it's fine. Alright. Sorry. I'm getting sidetracked. No. That was correct from the beginning. Nope. Okay, and this is where the cinema is supposed to be. I might have to start counting again, but this is roughly where this is. And yes, I will fix that wall. The spa is actually supposed to be a little bit bigger than that. Yep. See, there's the spa in general. It's actually supposed to be a little bit further out that way, but then we're gonna leave it. Okay. Okay, so 1, 2. No, I do want you. There. Okay. No, stop. All right. we need half walls again. Because at least this is what this looks like. Okay, so half wall. Oh, maybe that's open to below. That'd be kind of cool. Somehow that doesn't seem right. Okay, so you come up here. Yep, and that's correct. You come up there. Wait, come up, come up. And then you come up and you come up. And then you go up. So they had a half wall between those two. Now that would make sense. Okay, and then we go up. That makes sense, but I think this is bigger than it needs to be. that's only supposed to be 1, 2, 3, and then 2. Well, I could make it smaller. For funsies. And then we can do the... I did that wrong again because I can't flip them again. Alright. And if I wall all this up, I can have it open to go out. I think. Because I think that would be fun. Yep. There. Hee hee hee. Okay. Alright. Enough messing with the stairs. Alright. Let's go make a party room. Or a gym, or whatever these are supposed to be. Okay, so what did I do on the other side for this? Oh, that's right, I just made it a little bigger, was all. Is going a little quicker, I think. Although I'm not anticipating enjoying the roofing process. But we'll see how this goes. And it might look chaotic and it might look messy. But that's just kind of how it's gonna go. Okay, and there's... Well, there's all the rooms done, finally. Okay. Do I want to start here and work my way up? That might be easiest, maybe. And this is gonna, I don't know. We'll see how we go here. Because if I get this side done, then the next side will be a little quicker. I do kind of have a plan. Kind of. But also, we'll kind of see how we go here anyhow. Oh, okay. Hold up. Okay. Okay, that still looks correct. I might have to start picking columns now. Well, we are kind of doing this, I guess. Kind of looks like too much. That isn't quite right either. That might be okay. There, that looks better. Okay, I like that. We will go with it. Let's get back to roofing. Might as well at this point. You know, at this point, this could almost be a guest house. Okay. All right. Back to the top. I like that better or worse? I think it might be kind of fun. Except you might need to go back a little more. Columns. Please and thank you. Okay, so now that I've got that figured out, oh, this should be the easy part, at least I hope it is. At least it's just a great big square, for the most part. There's enough roofing on here that it doesn't have to be that interesting. It just has to work. Did I do something wrong? Oh, yep, here I did. That's where I messed up. Okay. There we go. That is now correct. Okay. Alright, let's start with something simple again. since I already know how this works. This might be the roofing episode, or at least the roofing in columns. And you know what? I might need to have a quick little break. We'll finish this and the columns here before I go, though. Okay, so there's that. And I put it back. Okay, and I've noticed that I should probably have columns over here. Adjust them later as needed. Use priest. There we go. That makes sense to have one there. Well, if you need a mansion baron aspiration, this will definitely have the columns to get you through it. We're gonna leave that. And move over to this side. Right. Alright, we're gonna copy that and put you there. I like that now that I have most of this figured out, I can just, like, copy-paste. That is not where that's supposed to go. That is supposed to go there, I think. This is a different piece. And then we'll copy that. And it goes there. Right? Copy this one, and it goes there. And we start copying these guys, and they go like here. And here. there. And then, last but not least, you need to be back on one. Yeah, okay. Can copy you. Put you there. Thank you. And we copy you. And put you. Yeah, there. Okay. Now I just need to figure out those bits. Alright. I think I know how to do this. I think. I never click the right rotation for these things, by the way. It's always wrong. And even if I think it's right, it's wrong. So. Just as an FYI. Now this is where the ripping gets a little funky. Would it look weird if I did that? Would mean a few less roofing pieces. Kinda does. Ooh, I like that. Okay, so we're gonna do that. Alright. At least with those pieces. I don't know about the rest here, but. Yeah. Okay then. Sorry, buddy, but I only need the one. Oh, wow, I got it right for once. Yay me. Okay, so the next question is, because I could do something of this nature as well. And then how weird is that? Should I just bring it back down? Maybe I'll just delete it and have it the way I had it. I like that. All right, let's get the columns in. I might have to put more columns in, just because now that I've got some in, you might as well put more in. And this, nope, you're not where you're supposed to be, and I don't know where you went. Well, unless we like do that, which could be interesting. An interesting feature. Oh, come back here. Where are you going? I want to put some columns in, thank you very much. And I don't know where that one went either. I'm not about to find out. You don't need to stay where I put you. No, there's not enough room there. There is there, just not there. Okay. All right. Copy. Copy. Okay. That's correct. Yep. Nope, not that one. This one. Copy. Why do I get an echo sometimes when I do that? I don't know. It might just be a thing. Oh, do I wanna? Yeah, I do. Yep. Maybe on this one too. Already been done. Ooh, I don't have any columns on you. Okay, so if they don't have a comb, it's fine. Yeah, we ain't gonna do that one. Unfortunately, this is not all of the roofing I have to do, but I have done that pretty okay. I think this is appropriate. Maybe once I figure out what the doors are gonna look like. So far, I'm just gonna go with it for now, but if it turns out to be weird, I will delete them. But so far, I am enjoying this, and I will do half wall trims at some point. I'll either do them in this video, or I will do them in between this video and the next video. Okay, because there will certainly be at least one more video between now and then. Because this is, I don't even think I'm going to get to furnishing, if I'm honest. Like I said, I'm not even done roofing. I've only got like the second floor, third floor roofing. I need to do roofing, like roofing over the third floor. Do I need to get closer? Maybe I need to be closer. There we go. Go. I don't think I'll need to do columns after this, but it's one of those things where I don't know, but I'm pretty sure. Where are you going? There. I want you there. Okay. You know, I was looking at this thing through the world overview, and oh my god, this thing looks massive and very out of place in Brindleton Bay. But at this point in time, this is what I've got for 64 by 64 lot. Because I don't have Get Famous, which I know has a bunch of them. Or what's the other one? Get Together, maybe? Okay, so am I good for columns at the minute? At the minute. All right. Going to go back to roofing. And I think the reason this is running slow is just because of how many objects are on here at the minute. And I know this isn't gonna run well at all. No, I don't want that there. I want that. There. I don't like things being that huge. We're gonna zoom in and see what you look like with that guy. Okay, so you can come down a little bit more yet and still look somewhat normal. Okay. Yeah, I just don't want you above the roof line. This is where I might start having to do the slanty roofs. But for now, I'm okay for a minute. And then I'll need to figure out what color I want the roofs, because I don't know that yet either. Same with you, you're gonna go down a little bit. No. Oh, you can come back up a little bit. Well, maybe it's okay then if you need to be there to be. Okay, whatever. Okay, well, yeah, I'm only, but it's fine. All right. Yeah, that does look weird. Okay, we won't do that. Yeah, there's no point to that. Okay. No, that's correct. This roofing is definitely interesting. Maybe down a little further. I do kind of want to do that though. But maybe like low. Decided I don't like that, and we're gonna do this a little different. That way those two things are kind of the same. and I think I like this idea. Just gotta figure out what I'm doing here first. Alright, so, and then, okay. Come along, and you go there. No, we don't want that to go all the way across the house, because that would be huge and a big no-no, probably. But maybe there would be okay. Okay, so how weird does this look? Well, maybe it would look better if it was taller. Slightly, maybe? Yeah, that kind of looks okay. Alright, we're gonna roll with it. We're gonna see if it works over here now. It should be fine. All right. Now we just need the front. No, that's not what I wanted. I want this. Did I do those? Yeah, I did do those. Okay. All right. World date. Why is it? I don't know why it was only there. Okay. Another thing I think I need to do is fountains. But I'm happy with that. Let me see what my options are for roof patterns. Oh, I don't even know if I want to fiddle. Maybe we'll do some glass roofs in some places. Like maybe the chapel. But we're not there yet, so I'm not gonna worry about it. I will see about some siding. No, I think we definitely need some masonry. This could be fun. At least from maybe like the bottom. Okay, if you turn up again, country fieldstone. All right, you know what? Whatever. I'm just gonna grab the thing. That's something that can be an entirely different texture. So we're gonna leave it. Excuse, please. Okay, we're nearly at an hour and a half. And I still don't feel as if I've done everything I set out to do today, but, you know. I think I've got all of this, anyway. Come back here. Okay. We'll see if I wanted to do that here in a minute. Yes, I did want to do that. Okay. We're going to try a front door. Oh, I'm sorry. You cannot see me. I'm so very sorry. Hello. So does that look correct when I come to the inside? It does. Okay, so that was a smart move. Okay, hold up. like those for the back doors. What about the side doors? The side doors only need to be two, but the front one needs to be requires a taller wall height. So this is gonna take a minute. I'm sorry. I clicked the wrong button. Okay. Oh, okay, so now I can. Oh, friends. Does this mean I can now use the other ones? Oh, it does. Oh, those are fancy. They also come in the white. Yeah, I know I'm in. Okay, tell you what. Maybe. It's not for certain. But oh, friends, the stranger of old doors. They are what I think we need. Because then I can come over here. We can do. No, don't want to do that. Well, tell you what, we're gonna turn on move objects, and maybe I can. Cause old friends, that is what I want. Okay, so is that all the outside exits taken care of? No, it is not, cause there's supposed to be one there, I think. Let's find out. Yes, there is. Okay. Beautiful. All right. Oh, some of these doors are wonderful. Look. We got the arch. Well, you know what? I kind of want to put arches in for the rest of the day, so let's do that. There's meant to be an arch there and there. There. Okay. Meant to be one. Right in the middle, yeah. There. And there. I think I like that one better. Okay, sorry. So I might have to use that one there. Nope. Excuse. Simply because I don't think... Well, maybe it'll be fine. I need to move that one over a touch. Then maybe it's okay. It doesn't look that weird. Alright, where else do we need one? Oh, that's right. Hold up. No, that's not what I want. I just want that guy. Okay. Okay, that's all for arches on the first floor. So let's go up. Okay, there's meant to be one there. One there. Is that it? Okay. And then we go up one more. And an arch there. Okay, friends. Yeah, we need to do medium wall on all of them, unfortunately. Okay, I did say I would do half wall trims, didn't I? I think, yeah. Because we'll do like a... I don't know, like a fancy stone something or other for... with the second... The second level and third level. Okay, got any more? Not at the minute. Okay. Okay, so. Should we? Ooh, I think we should. I like that. Okay, rotate. Nothing to change, okay, fine. Okay, one, hold it. Oh, this is what makes it fancy. Ooh, I even like that. It might look a little odd, but I like it. Okay, good. There, in there, in there. Either that or maybe we do like a stucco. This is looking really fancy. I'm taking my time and trying to make sure that I've got all the pieces because I don't want to come back and, you know, we're missing stuff. Come back. I think so far so good. Okay. So does country fieldstone have like a, oh, it does. So how does that look? Or do I want to do something slightly different? I don't want to do siding. That just seems inappropriate. Kinda, maybe. It doesn't seem fancy enough, if I'm honest. Well, that could work, maybe. I do kind of like the way it looks. Oh, no, bah. I'll go with it for now because I think it works, kind of. This might not be your taste, and I'm aware of that, but I think I like it. Yeah, I know, you can't place much of that off the lot. Can't place anything off the lot. That means I'm far enough away as it is. And this thing is probably already super duper expensive. But honestly, I'm having fun building it. And I'm sure somebody will have fun playing in it. Oh, no, no, is that the... Oh, that's a door. That's a door. Oh, I haven't picked a roof trim yet either. Excuse. I've got most of this. Oh, there's a... Ooh. Oh, friends, I am enjoying this. This looks so beautiful. There. Okay. All right. I promised I would do fountain things, so let's see if I can do fountain things in about 20 minutes. Outdoor water decor, okay. fountain decorations. Okay. Every fountain needs at least one of those. Okay, and then we'll go out to the back because there's two in the back. I think the two front ones. No, excuse me. Just keep it classic, I think. Oh, well, maybe put the medium one out here. Yeah. Okay, so I need to move you there. Okay. Well, there's the fountains done. Should we do the windows at the front, maybe? I am looking to see what my options are. Maybe. Okay, they don't look much on the outside. Oh, I like that. Okay. Hold up. And then... Maybe. Not real sure on that one. that the one I've been using? It's pretty fancy. Alright, so what was the other one I was looking at? I'm having fun, okay? And I like the spellcaster stuff. I know not everybody does, but I do. And there's that one. So this one is different. Oh, it doesn't have the thing on the bottom. Aha! Like that. All right. Oh, what was this thing I was looking at? I was looking at a thing. And I don't remember what it was. Oh, that's right. That's right. Oh, yep. They don't seem as big though. No, but that works fairly well there. Or do I want? I just want a great big huge something, and that ain't it. But I don't know if that's what I want either. Oh my god, that looks so tiny. Alright. Well, I think I'm going to leave that there. But I am going to maybe put some doors out to the terraces here. Or should they be those doors? Oh, here we go. Okay. I hope so, anyway. Okay, and let's make sure everything's got a stay rail on it. No, I think I'm doing a fancy one over here. Right. Okay, so I like the contrast. Do I want white? That'll do. There's not that many around here. All right. can't. No. Ooh. You can up here? Thank you. Alright. Okay, that's correct. That's correct. Excuse, please. I did apply it to a room. Dingus? I really hope you can't hear that wind knocking things around, because it's terrible out there. Not very nice at all. Okay. Okay then. Makes you think it needs to be a room, but you know. Yeah, I decided we're gonna keep that on the outside because then that makes the gate make sense. Okay, I think we're gonna call it there. It's been 2 hours. I've done fences, fountains, third floor, roofing, siding, some doors and windows, some arches. Next time, I don't know, do I need to do landscaping? There doesn't seem to be much around here to landscape. But, I think next time we're gonna start going inside, as scary as that sounds, and maybe figure out what to do here for the terrace flooring. Because I don't know what to do there. Oh, gosh. Flipping roofing. Roofing. Wait, no, I'm gonna save that for next time. It's fine. We'll save it for next time. Because, oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Alright. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Stay tuned for the next installment of building a 64 by 64 mansion in Brindleton Bay. And we'll see you next time. Bye. Oh, this is gonna take me forever.